What you need.
Thursday, the Ducks fighting to clinch their fifth straight Pacific Division title. Having secured the top spot in the West, Anaheim facing a Chicago lineup without Jonathan Taves and Marian Hossa.
An ordinarily rock-solid face-off team in Anaheim. Panarin, around to check right to the middle. He shoots, what a save by Gibson. Just not able to elevate that puck as Andrew Cogliano was all over him. Now Raquel back to London. Shot off the side of the net, Eldon Montour. Emmy Fonden. Centering pass.
Okay, they're wondering about offside,
so we'll have to go back to the Ducks' entry into the zone. From our vantage point, of the puck was still on the blue. Campbell for Yurko. The blowout. Schmaltz carried out, got to the middle for. Oh, he didn't finish it. What a play by Nick Schmaltz to give a great look to Yurko. Gibson beat him. The Ducks look to start back. Gotcha. Dropped it. Now goes and gets it back. Andre Kasha threw it in front. Wide open. Shot the pass from Kasha. Chris Wagner finished it. Wagner's trying to elevate this puck here, Pat. And it's fortunate that he just heals it and goes right between the legs of Corey Crawford. Recovery though by Roosevelt to prevent a shot attempt from Richie. Hayden to the other end. Now Hartman for Hayden right to the goal. Back in. Saved by Gibson.
This is having a good game.
It's like Daniel to Henrik. Where's Henrik? There he is.
All right, here's Kane. Gets the zone to the middle for Panarin. A one-timer. Good save by Gibson. And John Gibson, a real nice read on that play. It was a well-executed play. Silverberg with a steal. Good stick from Campbell prevented a shot. Cogliano put it in. Cogliano set up Kessler at 3-0. Kane trying to make something happen. Not able to stay with him. Kane got it back. Threw it in front of shot. A save by Gibson. Oh, a brutal turnover by the Ducks. And Schmaltz could not finish. A terrific Kane setup.
Hitting that post in behind Corey Crawford. One of the real threats offensively all season long for Randy Carlyle and the Ducks.
Here's a tip, they score! Nice reader, I think that was Raquel out in front. So the red-hot Ricard Raquel has scored for the 11th time in his last 19 games. That's 33 for the year. And it's an Anaheim runaway.
The Ducks blank the Blackhawks 4-0 behind John Gibson's sixth shutout of the season, the 12th of his career. Anaheim moves one step closer to clinching the Pacific Division, but failed to do so Thursday night due to the Oilers' win over the Sharks. Anaheim, a team that was 9 points back on March 15th, has now gone 8-0-2 since March 18th. Both teams will face the Kings in their regular season finales, Saturday for the Blackhawks, Sunday the Ducks.
If you like to watch, leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, bye!